What up, it's your buddy Mark. Wanted to finish Outkast. I don't know if this is the last song, but I've been doing all like their singles because I don't know them like I do other rappers that I cover, rap groups, where usually I don't even do the singles. I usually skip at least some of them and do the bangers on the album that didn't make the radio, because those usually the songs I like. But Outkast, the singles they made, they were so catchy and so good, people that didn't like rap liked them. So anyway, so I decided to do it because they're fun music, and people love those songs, and I'm happy I did it. It was fun doing it. I'm running out of them now. I usually start from the beginning and go forward. This time I started from like the last album they made and went backwards. So now we're on to the second album they made, called Aliens, which had the song Aliens, which was the first song by them I heard. And I love that song right away. The one we're about to do, Elevators, might be the first one I heard. I remember my cousin wanted me to hear it because it says something about cousins in the chorus. I don't remember. I really don't remember the song much at all. I know a lot of the Outkast songs. I was singing along. I had to zip my lips for some of them. But this one, I definitely haven't seen the video, so it's kind of a reaction. I remember the hook a little. It'll probably come back to me, but anyway, the middle parts in the video is going to be all new to me. What's going on here? Papa. Yeah, exactly. Saying, you know, it's, they know they can rock, just trying to find the spot. It's just how it is. It's like, you know you can rap. You just gotta find the right beat, the right hook, and it just takes that one song to get you started when you know you're good. It's funny, he said done, and I was already thinking, wow, he sounds a little similar to Havoc. Because I've been listening to Prodigy's book on tape. I was going to read the book. I was going to read my first book in a long time. But I don't want to get on. I'm sticking Outkast right now. But then I found out they had a book on tape. And he narrated himself when he was in jail. Wow. Just a second. Oh, I remember this. I remember this book instantly. Oh. Me and you, your mama and your cousin too. That's what my cousin was talking about. She, I'm saying, you got to hear this. And it's like, just because they said cousins. Maybe that's why I like objected to it. I was like, why? Just because they said cousins in the chorus, I'm gonna like it. Like, I need more than that, you know? Because we both loved like Dre and Snoop, and then our music taste went a little different. She loved like Boys to Men, and I fell in love with Wu-Tang, so we went separate ways musically. Boys to Men, that's a good song too. Yeah, I said passes getting thrown like Hail Marys. You know, it's like what they say at the end of a football game when like there's like no time left and need a touchdown to win. They throw a long, long pass to try to get a touchdown. It's called the Hail Mary. And they said, bitches be looking good as Halle Berry. Yo, she still be looking good. Even in the X-Men movie, that gray wig, I'm sure she has some gray ones herself now, naturally, but still, she's still beautiful. She'll always be beautiful. It's weird. Even in real life, too, like, girls I thought were beautiful, at whatever, like, at 20 or 30, like, they, even though they've aged, they're still beautiful to me. They don't look that was even different through my eyes. Oh, then the quarantine suit. Just telling you, brother. Like this. You, my mama, and your cousin, too. This is, a lot of the songs got me, like, not headbanging, but this is mad laid back. And you, my mama, and your cousin, too. What's going on with my Kindle? What are these aliens in? Yeah, it's only their second album, they're young as shit. I've learned a lot that your first album, you ain't rich yet. Maybe the record label bought you a car, maybe you got like a 500,000 cash advance, and you know, you get that, and then before like your record's released, you're not rich yet. Even though you could have one album that's got like two hit songs being played on MTV, does not mean you're rich yet. You know, and a lot of people, they blow that money quick. You know, you're a young rapper, a lot of them got kids, you know, whatever.
True, I got more fans than the average man, but not enough loot to last me. To the end of the week, I'll live by the beat like a tip check to check. If you don't move your feet, then I don't eat, so we like that connect. Yes, we done come a long way like them slim ass cigarettes from a
jingle. Yeah, I remember those slim cigarettes, they were long as fuck. And he said that we've came a long way like those slim cigarettes. I never smoked cigarettes, really. It's not that I've never smoked a cigarette, but I never smoked them. I never got hooked on them. Thank fucking God, but I remember those things. Nasty.
You, your mama, and your cousin, too. Rolling down the strip on the road. Scumming up, slamming Cadillac doors. Me and you.
Yeah, this shit could be a lullaby, so I'm gonna be tired. Sing this to your kid at night. Me and you, your mama and your cousin too. Alright, that's the end of the song. Hope y'all liked it. We only got, I might do one more song off this album. Then there's only one album left for Outkast. And then I'm going to try to find more of another fun rap group. or a rapper. I got something in mind though, because I'm trying to stay away a little bit from the rappers that are talking about killing people and murder and shit and death, you know, just because of what's going on right now. So, but you know, anything new that comes out, we're covering it though. And you know, and let's talk about fighting, you know, whatever, we cover that shit too. But anyway, hope you liked that. If you did, hit the subscribe button. I need some subs, but anyway, I hope y'all like this. All right, peace.